called police before anyone got hurt. Legislation has been introduced in the New Mexico Senate that aims to prevent suicide among Native American teenagers. The bill would use $300,000 from the state's general fund to continue efforts at prevention, intervention, and post-suicide attempt assistance.